GOT, DC, Marvel and Harry Potter, what's that one factor that makes you unique among other competitors?
So we are India's only omni-channel brand. So I think what makes us very unique is we don't ask our customers to come at a specific, location. We are online. We have a network of stores that we are available in modern retail. So I think the fact that we are available everywhere, that makes us extremely unique. In addition to that, we have at least 50% of our lines which are exclusive to us. We have a very simple thesis for licensing. We want to be a brand that actually has a pull demand. So licensing kind of lends itself, very naturally to content and, the popularity of content available across age categories. And that's why, we sell what people want. And that's why, makes a natural foray into brand licensing and character licensing. Well, if you ask me, the needs as a licensee or as a licensor, what is? Okay, so I think as a licensee, the needs of the business that we expect is, of course, very very strong intellectual property laws. I think it's pretty important that we kind of support the ecosystem to have proper licensing system and licensing program. And I think the second part is honestly patience. I think there's a lot of lack of patience because characters, brands require a lot of time. So getting the right shelf space, giving it the right time to kind of, have that gestation period for a brand to grow, I think that's very important, which happens in international markets, and that's something that we need in our market. From a licensor's perspective, I think it's just credibility of licensees, proper reporting of royalties, having the right ecosystem, the right compliance. I think all those factors, the trust factor is very important from a licensor's perspective. See, we've been an online first company that's forayed into all channels. So, we obviously understand the tech world very well, and we ourselves invest a lot in the online world, not necessarily to sell, but also to engage. So I think the way the world is moving forward is we've kind of brought content on everybody's mobile phone. And I think that's the way that business is obviously growing. A lot more people in different parts of the world will know you much faster and much earlier than you had probably just one or two stores. So of course we use online for engagement and we use offline for both the experience as well as engagement.
My last question would be, we all are aware that Dark Phoenix and Aquaman is coming. Anything which is in the pipeline for superheroes?
I think you'll have to wait and watch for that. We would not want to reveal our secrets.
Thank you.
Thanks.